Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So guys, today in this video we are going to show you how to remove this sticker on a steel plate without any stickiness being left. So let's get started. So first, ignite the stove, place the plate above it like this. So you can see the changes here. So now take something and just remove it easily. You can see it is being removed without any stickiness being left. Now just give a normal wash to it, it will be gone. Thank you.